10 cheap international trips to hang out with friends. 1. Colombo, Sri Lanka. Most people briefly stop in Colombo before heading to the gorgeous beaches on the western coast of Sri Lanka. But if all you have is a few days off and you want to get out of the country, head to Colombo and give it a chance. Visit the Gangarame temple and other nearby Buddhist temples for a spiritual experience. Walk around in the Colombo Fort area where every building has a rich history and so many tales to tell. Bargain to your heart's content at Patta Market, Colombo. S huge open market where you will find everything from fruits to jewelry. Savor delicious Sri Lankan food, especially if you like seafood. But vegetarians, don't worry, there's plenty for you to eat. And one of the best cheap international trips from India. 2. Krabi, Thailand. Krabi is one of those cheap international trips about which you can safely say, ah, the pictures weren't Photoshop. The white beaches, blue waters and coral reefs are actually that lovely. Scuba diving enthusiasts can have a whale of a time here, while there's plenty of exotic flora and fauna in the tropical forests if you're up for some exploring. Of course, for the beach bums, this is paradise, lounge as you sip your minty cocktails. 3. Kathmandu, Nepal. Very often, we forget about our immediate neighbors and we tend to focus on faraway cheap abroad trips. Just across the border and a very cheap flight away from New Delhi sits Kathmandu, with promises of mountains and spirituality. Apart from being a gateway to the Himalayas for mountaineering enthusiasts, a trip to Kathmandu is a nice blend of the old and the new, the modern and the traditional. Darbar Square is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and has several palaces and temples within the complex waiting to be explored. The Thermal area has tons of shops selling everything from mountaineering gear to souvenirs. The Pashupatinath temple is the city's oldest Hindu temple, while the Bhutnath stupa is one of the oldest Buddhist temples in the world. 4. Singapore. Yet another ideal destination when you have limited time and a tight budget is Singapore. The glitzy city has much more than the fashion labels at Orchard Street. Soak in the culture at Chinatown Heritage Center or take a cruise on the Singapore River. Visit the Singapore Zoo, which is one of the best in Asia. And also make sure you don't miss the night safari. Spend an evening at the Marina Bay area. Explore the many dining options by the river at Clarke Quay. Plan your trip here. Life or cheap flight tickets and book your hotel in advance too, and make Singapore on top of your list of cheap international trips from India. 5. Malacca, Malaysia. We've all heard of Kuala Lumpur. But how many of us have really given thought to Malacca? With its Portuguese influence clearly visible in the buildings and streets, Malacca is truly one of the top cheap international trips from India. And a city that is brimming with history. Jonker Street is a great place to stumble upon antiques and other collectibles. With its myriad colors, Malacca is a photographer's delight too. Get here. By route after a cheap flight to the country's capital, Kuala Lumpur, it'll just take you about an hour and a half. 6. Dubai, United Arab Emirates. Surprised that it made our list of the best cheap international trips from India. Guess what? It takes a while for an outsider to look beyond the layers of glamour that Dubai seems to have become synonymous with. But when you do, you notice that here is so much you can do in this incredible city. A long walk around the old Bistekia district is a must-do for history buffs. Whether or not you want to make a purchase, you must definitely visit the Diriyah Gold Souk just for the experience. Get away from the traffic and crowds and take a desert safari and do some dune bashing. Or just be a tourist and visit the Burj Khalifa and other notable skyscrapers. If only for the splendid views. 7. Bangkok, Thailand. How many of you have asked friends to purchase electronic goods or branded accessories from Bangkok? Why not head there and buy them for yourself? Because if you plan reasonably well in advance, tickets to Bangkok are pretty cheap from Mumbai, New Delhi or any other major Indian city. And Bangkok is not just a retail therapy haven. But it is also full of beautiful Buddhist temples, lip-smackingly delicious street food and lovely floating markets. 8.